Yeah, I keep it live when I decide. Let's take it eating there, it's $35.95. But then again, if you decide to use condiments, I think $60 flat would make common sense. So what you wanna do, go ahead and eat the steak. It's peak steak season and you know it tastes great. All right, now I'm charging $88.88. But then again, since your lady's so fine, I'm gonna make it a $49.99.